Mr. Teapot asked Miss Cookie Jar to his house by the sea. He said, I'm a little teapot, short and stout, why don't you marry me? He said, we can go to the city, I'll be a waiter and you can teach. They unfolded their checkered napkins and ate cookies on the beach. I know it's easy for kitchen utensils to fall in love, as I'm sure they often do. But Mr. Teapot ain't got no idea about how much I love you. Let me be your Mr. Teapot, baby, even though I'm short and stout. 'Cause baby loves forever, yes sir, and I know we'll work it out. Mr. Fork eyed little Miss Spoon across the beef stew. He said, hey Miss Spoon, I'd like to get a spoon full of you. They got the knife to do the wedding for Mr. Beef, Chicken, and Pork, and they hopped into the dishwasher, and out came 9 baby sporks. I know it's easy for kitchen utensils to fall in love, as I'm sure they often do. But Mr. Teapot ain't got no idea about how much I love you. Let me be your Mr. Teapot, baby, even though I'm short and stout. 'Cause baby loves forever, yes sir, and I know we'll work it out. We go together like carrots and peas, cinnamon and sugar, ham and cheese, like peanut butter and jelly, just to name a few. But they don't go together like me and you. And he said, Mr. Teapot.